The joint at the Hard Rock Hotel and Casino Las Vegas played host to Philippine concert king Martin Rivera.
It's a true honor. You know me, I'll do anything for the Filipino people. If I can make you prouder, not of me, but of being Filipino, then so that's why it's called Amplified. I want the Filipinos to be the amplified versions of themselves, to not hold back, to give it all, to be louder than you were before.
Rivera joins the roster of major performers who played the 4,000-seat venue, such as Guns N' Roses, Imagine Dragons, and Journey. Rivera, who is celebrating his 35th year in the entertainment industry, is no stranger to Las Vegas, as he has been a frequent performer at some of the major casino establishments in town.
I'm just happy with where I am right now, and I love to perform at a drop of a hat. I'll sing, basta maganda yung venue, maganda yung sound and lights. Martin is there.
Fans and concert goers say that they've been following Martin because of his songs and showmanship.
I've been a fan of Martin since he started, actually. I was in high school at that time. The first song that he sang, the first song that he won during Pop Music Festival, and then so on, so forth.
Every time we hear his music, it kind of like, you know, everybody reminisce of the old days, and we like that.
Las Vegas' Siren of the Strip and frequent co-headliner of Martin, Lani Misalucha, is also in full support.
Of course, I'm happy for him. And you know what? This is embarrassing. You know, I've been living here for, my gosh, how many? 13 years na dito sa Las Vegas. But my first time to actually, go inside of the Hard Rock. Ang daming nagpunta na mga Pinoy. Pero hindi ah, ang dami kasi talaga rin na following ni Martin na mga puti.
The Martin Rivera and Lani Misalucha dynamic tandem will be on the road again for a series of concerts this year on the West Coast. Bev Lorente, ABS-CBN News, Las Vegas.